Let's talk about recycling art, and how you can turn something like this old drawing into something completely new, like stickers, for example. As artists, it sometimes feels like there's this unwritten rule that we're not allowed to go back and readdress old content. Recycling art can actually be very therapeutic to your creative process. You can readdress old subjects using a variety of techniques, whether it's drawing it in a completely different style, using an entirely new medium, rendering the subject in a different pose or perspective, or even as simple as just doing it again in a different color.
Here's just a few examples of how I've taken some of my older drawings and turned them into something completely new, whether it be photographs or digital paintings.
Now, because I want to turn a drawing into a sticker, the first thing I'm going to do is take a photograph of the artwork. Now that I got this opened up in Photoshop, I'm going to turn this picture into a digital file.
Now, because I want to turn this into a sticker, I'm then going to make sure that the image is the correct resolution. And we're going to set this to 600 pixels per inch. So this is where the fun part begins. I'm going to go in with my brush tool and completely redraw this digitally. This is also beneficial in case I want to use it for any future applications. So now that this is all done, I'm going to create a new document just so I can print these out.
Now this old drawing has new life, and I can add it to the rest of my stickers. So literally the possibilities are endless. You can take any of your old art and turn it into something completely new. If you guys like this video, be sure to like and subscribe.